Telegraph poles, two up there, you watch them. Mud flying, he's got off. Someone shot all the logs over there. I think we're into the second and last hour by now. Whoa, I had to watch that, I'll get sprayed with mud. Dean Curry's given the hand. Dean Curry, a clubman, veteran, champion. He's taking you in 2017. It's Ben Wibberley's turned up, number three, Ben Wibberley. Now, way ahead of Charlie Frost, I don't know. What is it, or the lap down, I just don't know, but... Got to try and get Ben over. Number 16. This is sheer mud. If it doesn't rain anymore, tomorrow it'll be drier. That's Joe Phillips, I think he's retired. This 16-year-old can't take it anymore. You retired?
We're going to park today, we're
going
to do the two logs in
turn. Okay.
I'm going to help.
Right. I think he's going to rest for a while and actually have a finish, which you can do that. Ben Wibberley's dropped his bike. Oh dear. Is that Ben though? Is that? All that wind. Stephen Green's in there. Former British grass track champion, but has three different centre titles as grass track champion in the upright class. Oh dear, Ben is struggling. And I'm filming as well. You see, all on film. Come on, smile. There's the Southern District clan there. Now, has Ben got it? Come on. Oh, he's dropped it, he's over. Looked like Daniel Piper there helping. Daniel Rose last year. Got to finish his medal. Man, come on, we've got a lot of filming here. Will Ben do it? Come on. We're willing him on. Oh dear, slid right through. It's just sliding. Now this is Charlie Frost coming through now. He's riding that colour, I can't see his number properly. I got Ben Wibbly over, and it's Charlie Frost. I can only see number 5. Now, is he caught right up to him? He's in his way. But Ben's off the way. Charlie's got the lock to do, and he's over, and he's just behind Ben Wibbly. Oh, Ben's gone slowly over the seesaw. And here comes Paul Nash. Charlie jumps it. Into the sun in there. He stalled it. Let's come back to watch. What's the veteran here, Paul Nash? He's through. All right, that's it. Ryan McDonald's there. Mud everywhere. I'm getting covered with mud. You can see. What the rain has done is really quagmire between the... Slide, he can just get through. One more log to do. Someone wants to undergo the seesaw. No, he's just got to get his wheel up there. 61, come on, wheel up. Harry's given them a bit of advice. See what he can do. Cover me with... As it's wet and slippery and he sort of falls off, he's like... There's just no grip. It's not slushy, but it's very wet, man. Number 12. Looking to come through. What is he doing now? I don't know, but he hopes he thinks, oh yes. Number 12. I'm getting covered. Look at that then. This is sucking the energy out of us. Oh, they're like flying there, those puppies. He's got a few logs out of the way. This boat's falling over 25. He's been waiting there about half an hour. He's got a stay, how's that train? He's covering me. Number 2, that's number 2. One of the pro riders. Number 12's over and away. He can see what line he wants. Number 33's turned up. And who is this? Is that number 5? Is that Charlie? It is Charlie Frost. Is he going to lap number 2 or not, probably not for the first time? I'm covered with mud on the side. He'll watch the expert here. Pro rider, I think. That's the way he's going to do it. And he's going to the other ramp and he leaps over this ramp. He'll watch the sun. Hooray! We're just under... just over half hour to go, and I've got through these logs here, and quite honestly, it's nearly virtually slime. It's so wet, the mud from the rain. That's what's making it difficult. But it was earlier this year, the road, those weren't any problems. Got to find his way through. I think 970, he's got Warner on the back there. He's quite a good rider, could be his motocross number. But he's having a go. He's still here. It's number 6 coming along. Where he's going to go, I don't know. Number 6 is playing his way through. He stalled it. Has he got electric starter? He's suffering a bit. Let's try this coming up. Ben Wibberley there. Another one comes along, another one bites the dust.
The 970's going for it, honestly.
Yes.
Yes,
a leap over that. He watch, he does that. And he rides in the British Championships as well. I think it was 8 minutes to go. What the Clark the Cruiser is doing is telling his riders as they come along how much longer to go, because they need to do, if they pass the line, they need to do another lap. Today, but you have to be a